came here for a drink, you'll have to talk to Lloyd. He's got a vice grip on the spigots. I'm just here to keep the boys from mutiny. Not much. He's very quiet. Says his name's Beric and he's here to meet his brother, but I think he's lying. He's a bit creepy. What business? Without the castle soldiers, the only customers we have are local. And they're all in the militia with no money to spend. The few with any money are here, but it's not enough to justify working. Lloyd's a greasy pig. And if I didn't need this job so badly, I...
Oh,
you think I'm pretty, do you?
Of course I do, I know.
That's really sweet of you. Thank you.
Can you be at the
chantry? Later on, yes. Lloyd will lock himself in the cellar, and I'll go to the chantry. Are you fighting tonight?
Yes, I am.
That's good to hear. I didn't know that.
I should go.
Keep safe.
Okay. So, what do we have here? Upstairs. Let's talk to this guy.
Hello there, friend. Can't say we've ever met before. Stranger to the village, I take it. Haven't had many travellers lately. All this nonsense is bad for business. Bet you regret coming, yes? Brave words. Brave words. Well, we'll see when night falls, won't we? So, what'll it be? You are here to drink, I hope.
Where are you anyway?
Name's Lloyd. So, why'd you come to the village now? The roads can't be all that safe, not with a war brewing.
I came to see
you. Well, you must have been mighty surprised. It's not exactly talkative these days, eh? Something else I can get for you?
Answer a few questions.
Make them quick.
What do you know about
this? A lot. Castle guards stopped coming in about a week back. It's unusual, too. They were my main source of business. After a few days, I thought it strange enough to ask. But nobody heard anything. Anyone going up to the castle didn't come back. When the first attack hit, I locked myself in the cellar. I say we just wait for help to come.
Shouldn't you be him? Defend the village?
Why? When them creatures attack, I lock myself in the cellar, just batten the hatches and wait it out. What's the point in getting myself killed with all the rest of them? If that makes me a coward, then I'm a coward. Well, yes. I suppose that is what I want.
Let's talk about something
else I can get for you.
Let's see what do you have.
Right. I've got some supplies, too, in case you're interested. With the store closed down, it doesn't hurt to pick up some of the slack, eh?
Oh, yes. Bye. And both. I have flasks. By all. Two.
What now?
She can do poison. She can do. Anything. Need one herbalism. This hand. Can we do something? Neutral turbines. They have the recipe here. Okay, last recipe. I can do this. Let's see. Okay. Oh.
I can't believe Lloyd won't even give us some free ale. A time like this, and all he thinks about is turning a profit.
Did you expect any different? That bastard's always been cheaper than an ante from the hall.
Here we are defending the village, and he don't even have the decency to help us out.
I think you should be drunk for the combat.
I was drunk for the last two fights, and I wouldn't have it any other way. If you fought those things, you'd know.
Lloyd is charging us for coin we don't even got anymore. Nobody's working right now. We're all just trying to survive.
What difference does it make? He won't care.
Let's see what we can do. Go here. Oh, we cannot go here. Let's go outside. Then. Let's progress with the quest. Oh, wait a sec. So.
Vashadin.
Indeed.
Does she has. Yes, yeah, she does has a hair bonus. sure. She can't do that.
Blast and damnation.
Yes.
Jump to tower. We can see. Oh, here's the song. Okay, let's go here.
No way! This isn't your home.
A small human. I say burn it out.
Ah! What are you doing? All right, I'll come out.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll go back to the Chantry if you want. I didn't mean any harm.
I
can't tell you. It's a secret.
Are you sure? Maybe I could help you.
You could? All right, I guess. Father said I could have his sword when I grew up. It was Grandfather's. And Grandfather was a great dragon slayer. I thought, if I was brave like Grandfather, I could use his sword and kill the bad people who took Mother.
How is this?
In the chest. In Mother's room. Father gave me a key, but I'm not supposed to give it to anyone.
Perhaps I could help you and your sister.
You could? Maybe you could give my sister money? She said if we had money, we'd be all right, even if Mother is dead.
I'll talk to your sister about it, I promise.
Oh, all right. Here's the key. I hope you use it to kill a lot of those bad people. I should go back to the Chantry. Good luck.
No need to persuade. Okay. Let's see what song we've got here. Green light, bouncing. Ooh, it's cool. Bennett's Shadow. Oh, okay. That's good. So, let's see. Oh, there are other places we can visit here. What's this? Oops, secrets.
Very well.
To go here. See where I am. I don't know what time here. Right. There it is. Let's try that. Started driving looks safe like recently repaired. Hello? Let's do this with that. Let's break it off. We didn't save that.
Wonderful. Please. Intruders. I hope you have a good reason for breaking and entering into my home.
I apologize.
Apology accepted. The name's Dwin. Pleased to meet you. Now get out.
What are you doing shut up in here?
Surviving. We have supplies to last for quite some time. And my boys and I can swing a weapon better than any of those fools out there.
If they're helping defend the village, doesn't make sense to rob